And when we see what's happening in our world today, it's this darkness. When the darkness appears and the night comes, and the day is past.
Each third Monday of January, Washington Adventist University celebrates Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday and his life's legacy. The faculty, staff, and students, along with members of the community, join together for brunch, fellowship, and prayer on a day when the university is closed for the national holiday in honor of King.
It's important to remember and celebrate Martin Luther King Day's holiday because he inspired us with his values that we need to remember that America is a place of freedom, equality, and unity for all. And in a society where today we have so much name calling and people are so against each other, we need to remember the ideas that he set forth.
Dr. King lived a life of sacrifice, service, and humility.
This year's address was presented by none other than City Councilman Jared Smith, who reminded those present that trials are opportunities for a testimony.
Is God's way of whispering, well done.
And power.